Hi Jonah, how you doing? We're gonna start the meditation for today. Okay, imagine you a bird flying in the sky, and you happy in your life, and you looking at the world, and you thinking peaceful thoughts, just peaceful thoughts.
How to begin? How to begin? How about this? Oh yeah, that's real good. How many R's are there in Rambam? Is that right there? I would look up on Google, but that also requires typing. God, I wish these thumbs weren't so big. I guess everything happens for a reason. Hashem runs the world. Emojis. Well, do I want it? Do I need it? Why do I want it? Does Hashem even want me to want it? I'll use one, but only one. Balance. I have writer's block. Boy, do I need a chacham in my life right now. What would the Rambam say about this sentence? Rambam, you always know what to say. Come on, Benny. You can do this. You can do this! God, I need a break.
Joker, I'm a smoker. I'm a midnight toker. I give my love
and on the run. I got it! Baruch Hashem! My masterpiece is completed!
Oh, Shabbos is coming! I don't know how I share my love in town, girl. You see me in line.
You see me in line.
Man, I saw the cancer, girl. I saw the lach, Shemoni Gra.
Shemoni Gra.
Text from Rabini. Oh yeah, I definitely missed Parsha Shir last night.
Wait, this is mamish unreadable. Like how do you get his pull and write-ups to make so much sense?
Yeah, how did he?
Wild Dane Pepper Fox, spotted in his natural environment. But when he flushes the toilet, it potents him. And so begins Operation Exit a Writer Stall. And so, our very own Agent Peppy encounters the five stages of grief. Denial, anger, bargaining, depression, and acceptance. But what afflicted our very own Agent Peppy at the beginning of his journey will end up haunting him in his success.
Every single thing we do is to get you ready for your life at home. Are you ready?
Welcome back to the Biggest Loser Yeshiva Edition. We have an amazing season, and we can't wait to start. This year, we're featuring Chivada Raita. Located in the heart of the old city of Jerusalem, Chivada Raita has no shortage of temptations, with seemingly endless amounts of restaurants within walking distance. Known for one of the most intense schedules, it can be extremely difficult for Raita students to find time to diet and exercise. This is The Biggest Loser.
My name is Noam Carter, I'm 18 years old, and I'm approximately 50 pounds overweight. I've always been on the chubbier side, but it's never been this bad. Things were going pretty well from the beginning of the year, and it was pretty easy to maintain my weight. That is, until the borders opened up. I knew I was a pretty popular guy in Yeshiva, but I never imagined how popular I'd get. Suddenly, everyone's parents were coming to visit them, and I was getting invited out to meals left and right. Anthony's, Piccolino's, Angelico's, Papagayo's. There was a solid 2 months where I didn't even see the inside of the chadi. All of a sudden, I was in the trenches of Chorusman, and I didn't even notice my weight creeping up on me. I just wish I could take it back and eat salads instead.
I'm Josh Olifas. I'm 19 years old and approximately 35 pounds overweight. I was always a pretty skinny and active kid. I like playing baseball, basketball, even on track one year. But it all changed when I got to Yeshiva. I got into learning pretty quickly, and I was spending all my extra time in the base. But that meant I wasn't really going to Ghana Palmon on Wednesdays or playing basketball with the guys at the rope courts. But the biggest turner for me was Michael's breakfast. French toast, pancakes, oatmeal, and an endless supply of breakfast cake. Oh God, it's just too much. At my worst, I was probably knocking down 5, 6, maybe even 7 breakfast cakes at once. It's not healthy. I woke up 5 months later in Yeshiva and I can barely put on my pants. It's been getting hard for me just to walk up to the fourth floor. I'm getting out of breath every single time. I think I need this to help me get back to my old self again.
Hi, I'm Donnie Jason. I'm from Atlanta, Georgia. And I came into Yeshiva this year thinking, I'm gonna wear my size 30 pants waist all year. I had size 32 from back in the day. I'm like, no way I'm gonna need them. Well, I busted a few buttons this year. I eat at least 10 pancakes for breakfast. I eat at least an entire pie of pizza and then 2 shawarmas for dinner. And listen, I expected that I would fit into my pants all year, but the buttons would say otherwise. My inspiration to get back into shape is my Rebbe, who trashes on me all the morning Seder about how much I eat. So he's the one who's gonna whip me back into shape, get me back to where I was before I go home for Pesach.
As you can see, our contestants have a true will for change, but change doesn't come easy. It takes hard work, determination, and yep, you've guessed it, a chacham in your life.
Challenge begins. Whoa. Welcome to Change My Mind! Is weed fat soluble?
No.
What's your name?
Philippe.
Okay. Bible codes.
You see, we have a song.
Rev Nuriel.
Rev Nuriel is very tempting, but I'm a real big yogurt. I gotta go with yogurt.
H is not a cult. And I've never heard of a cult.
Bible codes. Why does Parat Yosef steal?
This is what?
Parat Yosef steal.
78 chicken.
60.
No problem. 78 chicken. 78 chicken.
66. I'll pick Rev Nuriel over everything except strawberry and cookies and cream yogurt.
You take shampoo from someone when they leave in the shower, you just think it's Hefker? Mm. That's what you just said.
If I'm with my siblings, then yeah.
Whoa. Uh-huh.
Rev Lau?
Rev Lau. He's like this guy. No, he's his rabbi. Wait, how do you pronounce his name?
Rev Lau.
No, not Rev Lau, the chief rabbi of Israel and the former chief rabbi of Israel. Rev Blau.
Oh, Blau?
Rev Lau.
I don't know who Rev Lau is.
Yeah, he's Rev Lau.
Whoa. Yogurt's anti-Semitic.
Because of dairy?
Existence of yogurt hurts Jews.
I might have IBS. That's the MS.
It's still anti-Semitic.
I have IBS. I'm sorry. I'd say I have IBS. Thoughts? Thoughts?
Shh.
No. My bad. Stealing isn't bad. So you steal from your siblings too, your own family?
Yeah.
Do you even know who Rev Lau is?
I have no idea.
Then how are you answering this question?
Steal what?
Mattresses, and in general.
They stole mattresses from him.
Why do they steal?
I mean, why does anyone steal?
Specifically Parat Yosef.
Why specifically Parat Yosef?
Why? I'm asking you.
I don't think Parat Yosef steals.
It's irritable bowel syndrome. Irritable bowel syndrome. I once had a friend who ate aloe vera cream. Sammy Zoller. Jacob Libin. Jacob.
Yeah, back.
Hovav, Kiribati, Vanuatu, Fiji, Micronesia, all countries in Oceania. What do you have to say about that? I'm Gooby. This is Ezra Schiller's cousin. Oh! Like dogs?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. I love you.
About how you and Mom met?
Good question, Mordechai Blau. You are quite the Lamdan. It is a wonderful story. Oh, it's my shidduch date. What do I do? So much potential for long-term compatibility. Let's see what she's learning. Misachas Kedushin. Oh, nice one. Very apropos. All right, act naturally, Itzi. Noah Jesselson, sleeping in the Wairu library again, I see. Surely I'm more interesting than whatever is occurring in her subconscious.
Who are you?
And then I proceeded to charm her with my endless supply of knowledge and wit.
Since the calendars are different on different planets, that means that there'll be different Shabbat on Mars. So, like, that's why a cubic garment should have to have 8 tzitzit on it, right? If it's made of stainless steel.
Und auf Essen ja normaler Mensch, lässt sich schlecht bei größeren Teller Fleisch und Hackstücken. Man sieht es, man schnarrt, man isst kleine Stücke.
Okay, so the MS is, this is a great question, but we'll get to it another time.
All right, Ravadi, we'll let you take this one.
Thank you so much to my fellow panelists for making such great arguments on women and modern orthodoxy thus far. Now, I know there is a very wide array of opinions, all of which are perfectly valid. But my opinion, if I had to choose, although it really could go either way, and again, all these opinions are very valid, I think it would lie directly in the middle of both of my fellow panelists. But isn't it so great how we could disagree, but still have such deep, meaningful interactions and conversations?
Let's get this meeting started. Wait, I just wanted to acknowledge that although Rivera couldn't make it, we are so happy to be joined by his book, Living a Joyous Life. Okay, so we have this panel coming up. Let's see, Rev Judah, Rev Gav, and Rev Nuria. Why don't you go on this week's panel?
What this panel, you say?
You'll figure it out. Don't worry!
This panel, my mission. I can tell that this panel gonna be my new mission in life.
Okay, sure, yeah.
What do you mean? This guy doesn't even speak English. How is he gonna be on the panel? No offense to Nuriel, you're really a great guy.
I think that Rev Nuriel on the panel would be a good idea. And honestly, Ravani, I just don't know if you're harif enough for these panels.
What? Not harif enough for the panel? What do you mean? I'm just giving them my honest opinion. Sue me. You know what? They want harif? I'll give them harif. Oh, hi, sweetie. How are you? Yes, I'm planning on making the sushi for Shabbos. No, I haven't gotten around to buying the fish yet. Well, yeah, I'm planning to go to the store sometime soon. Okay, I'm sorry, honey. I'll buy the fish as soon as possible. I promise, I'm sorry. Okay, I love you, bruh. I'll talk to you later. Bye! They'll all see what I'm capable of. I'm gonna be the most harif rabbi in the right time!
I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on problems that solve them. I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back, tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something, that's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression, it's all that I wanted. The phone in affection, I summon and dub it. Cause I got problems on problems on problems on problems on problems on.
Gabriel, imagine you're in the future. With your children, and you knowing what you're doing in your life. You don't have a care. You like my son, picking a flower, not caring about the stress of life. So imagine you like that. What you feel then? You happy in your life?
Rev Nuriel, I know you like getting deep and personal, but you're in a panel for the entire yeshiva. Let's try to broaden the scope of these answers.
Problems are solved, I run through the money, the pressure be calling. Left on my blessings, I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage, I'm going through something, that's why.
Do the right debunkers actually have philosophical qualms? No. What topping is best on pizza? Pineapple, obviously. Can women be rabbis? Of course they can!
I'm bragging about hundreds. Don't go to your places, I know that they sunken. Don't call me your brother, I barely can trust you. I talked to a shorty, she back.
Hold on 1 second. Ben Gurion, Malcolm Begin, Yitzhak Rabin, Barack Obama. Anybody know what these people have in common? Anybody know? They were harif, okay? No one got anywhere by being a vanilla snowflake, okay? Look at these people, they changed the world, they changed society, made the world a better place. Look, you got it? You understand? Okay. Now what are you gonna do? Are you gonna sit there? Are you gonna make sushi? Or are you gonna change the world, man?
Are you okay, sweetie? You fell and hit your head pretty hard. Yeah, bro. I had the strangest dream. It was offensive and weirdly condescending, but somehow inspiring. I know what I have to do. Honey!
Just feel like my dad.
Okay.
Never loved me.
This is the problem. You need to find your inner child now.
Pressure be calling. Left on my blessings. I feel like I'm falling. The birdie is back. Tell me I'm garbage. I'm going through something. That's why I ain't calling. Phone in progression. It's all that I wanted. The phone in affection. I summon and dub it. Cause I got problems.
Let me get a few things straight. Okay? And don't even get me started on philosophical qualms. And Rabini, oh my god, I can't believe it. Existential implications.